Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to boil corn in fancy clothes. Let's get started. You may think that step one to boiling corn in fancy clothes is either corn or fancy clothes, but actually it is a good playlist that you can dance to. Example A. The next step is that you need to find your fancy clothes. Today I am sporting thrift shop fashion, plus an old rusty replica of the One Ring from the popular franchise Lord of the Rings. Next, you have your corn. Next, you get your pot of water and you do not watch it, because a watch pot doesn't boil based on scientific fact. My sister taught me the renegade today. Next, you grab as many corn in one hand as you possibly can. You get to the pot and realize that you only have one hand available, and so you'll shove things aside to have room on the counter. Then you will carefully remove the lid and not die. Turn down the heat a little bit and slip that corn in there like a toddler in a kiddie pool. Hi, metaphors are my strong suit. Oh no, I forgot the salt. Next step is to forget the salt. So find some tongs. Remove all of the corn that you just carefully put in there. Step number ? Tell everyone that's watching that if you know Harry Styles, please remind him that he's important and very lovable. Especially to me. Walk through fire for you. Next step, you get a handful of salt. And throw it on in there. Mix that baby up. Next, you repeat the corn slipping into the pot step. Check out how close this is to being too much water. Now you set a timer for 5 minutes. Next step, clean your kitchen while your corn is boiling. We've reached the interview portion of our boiling corn in fancy clothes segment. Melody, what is your opinion on anything? Thumbs up all around if you had thumbs. Very good. Into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by? She's feisty. I turned the heat down. When your timer is done, you celebrate. And then you remove the corn from the pot. An optional step to stack your corn in a fancy design for aesthetic shots. Example A. Final step. Dump out your boiling water while dancing to Stevie Wonder. Be sure not to burn yourself on the stage! Thank you for joining me for this very short and silly video. I was thinking these past couple weeks of the, I don't know if Lin-Manuel Miranda came up with it, but he's the one that I heard it from, to create what you wish to see in the world. And I think what we need most right now is just more reasons to laugh and to relax. So this was a spontaneous idea to hopefully accomplish that. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you have a great rest of your day and that you remember that, like the Doctor Who quote, there is surprisingly always hope. I'll see you guys next week.